We'll be right back. Tonight and Always. It's my song, it's from our first record, and it's about the difference between what we see and what we do about what we see. We are easier to manipulate if we believe that we are weak. It's easier to sell things if we think our lives are incomplete. They market beauty products based on standards that are warped. And the whole band system out there depends on us forgetting the power we each hold. So our insecurities have become the currency with which they buy control. Yet we just hand it over and we think it's someone else's fault. But if this is true in Los Angeles, that with every word, the brain can be rewired. Will you leave thinking up to them? Or engage your higher mind?